Hello everyone, today I'm going to talk about lunate dislocation imaging. Lunate dislocation are an uncommon traumatic wrist injury that require prompt management and surgical repair. The lunate is displaced and rotated volarly. The rest of carpal bone are in the normal anatomic position in relation to the radius. This should not be confused with perilunate dislocation, which the radial ulna articulation is preserved and the rest of carpus is displaced. Lunate dislocation typically occur in young adults with high energy trauma resulting in loading of a dorsiflex wrist. Overall, carpal dislocation comprise less than 10% of all wrist injuries. Lunate dislocation are far less common than the less severe perilunate dislocation. Patient present with wrist pain following the fall, volar wrist swelling is usually prominent. The swelling often cause a decrease in 2-point discrimination in the major nerve distribution due to acute carpal tunnel syndrome. Patients often prefer to hold their finger in partial flexion due to pain on insertion or extension. Lunate dislocation typically occur due to a fall on without state and where there is forceful dorsiflexion of the wrist. There is injury of all of the perilunate ligament. Most significantly, the dorsal radiolunate ligament. A four-stage process to describe perilunate instability has been described where lunate dislocation represents stage 4. In cranial PA, dislocate is often overlooked. Disruption of normal smooth line made by tracing the proximal articular surface of the hamate and capitate. Increased radiolunate space. Lunate overlap the capitate and has a triangular or piece of pie apparent. Signate ring sign around it apparent of the scaphoid, typical due to rotatory subluxation from injury to the scapholunate ligament. In lateral view, lunate seen displaced and angulated volarly, spill checkup apparent. Lunate does not articulate with capitate or radius. So this is an example of the lunate dislocation. So on the AP projection, there is disruption of the normal alignment of the proximal carpal row with the lunate appearing triangular in shape and superimposed over the capitate. Lunate dislocation is confirmed on the lateral pin. So in the AP view, lunate apparent similar to the triangular in shape. And the on the lateral view, we can see the spill cap apparent of the lunate. Another case, similar to the previous. So on the AP view, we can see the lunate apparent similar to the triangular shape. And confirm the lunate dislocation on the lateral view with the spare checkup pattern. Also, really appreciate on the RCT. So the CT image show the normal alignment of the distal radius carpus and metacarpal with a subset of the lunate which will be displaced and rotate volarly. Treatment: urgent air reduction and surgical repair of disrupted ligament is required to prevent long-term joint dysfunction. Despite treatment, there remain a high risk of future degenerative arthritis and risk instability.